in tropical climes there are certain times of day when all the citizens retire to tear their clothes off and perspire. It's one of those rules that the greatest fools obey, because the sun is much too sultry and one must avoid its ultraviolet rays. Bubble like a bubble like a bubble like a boo. Bubble like a bubble like a bubble like a boo. Digga-ragga, digga-ragga, digga-ragga doo. The natives grieve when the white men leave their huts, because they're obviously, definitely nuts. Mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. The Japanese don't care to, the Chinese wouldn't dare to. Hindus and Argentines sleep firmly from 12 to 1. But Englishmen detest a siesta. In the Philippines there are lovely screens to protect you from the glare. In the Malay states there are hats like plates that the Britishers won't wear. At 12 noon the natives swoon and no further work is done. But mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca road, when along came a semi with a high-end canvas-covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, with me you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, County, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallapoosa, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Louisville, Nashville, Knoxville, Ombabaka, Shepherdville, Jacksonville, Waterville, Coast, Rockville, Pittsfield, Springfield, Bakersfield, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Davenport, Idaho, Jellicoe, Argentina, Diamantina, Pasadena, Catalina, Sea, Guatemala. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Eldorado, Larimore, Atmore, Havistraw, Chattanooga, Chaston, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere.
Oh, it was wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
There we are.
And you see,
I cannot explain to my friends when they ask me how was Bhutan. I would say, it doesn't matter, I can't explain to you, you won't understand. Maybe I don't say that bit at the end. But
you're speechless with wonderment for this fantastic country.
Because how can you describe something like that?
Scenery is just absolutely stunning. It's incredible.
The driving was superb. The scenery was incredible. And I don't think we've seen anything like it. Every day it's got better and better. I hate to think what'll happen tomorrow.
Put the car in the ditch just under the baboons, the rock throwing baboons. Very poor.
He then needed
some assistance.
Yeah.
So he went to the man who could help, i.e. me. I called in support from the Toyota 4x4. What was lovely was we got Bill in reverse and then he spun the wheels and covered about 8 Bhutanese
who were all being very kind, very polite.
They really didn't deserve that.
I know, it was so
rude. Chief of police, he looked like he'd just come out of a mud bath. But with the assistance of serious professionals, we got out.
And I risked life and limb because I took my camera
went underneath the baboons who were hurling down rocks. Did we talk about the rocks?
Oh, we did talk about the rocks.
I am Annie Leibovitz.
And I am David Attenborough.
David Attenborough.
Reporting from Bhutan. You didn't even get out and get your shoes dirty.
Oh, bless.
Yes, that is unbelievable.
Okay.
And now it's lunchtime.
But yes, we were stuck over the edge of the cliff.
There were baboons.
But they moved the rocks. The rocks fell down in that muddy piece. I touched the brakes. Instead of sliding left over the cliff, luckily, slid in and then got jammed. So he, look at the front of his car. He then had to I put the wheel and we towed it backwards out.
I can't remember what plane that is.
And Biddy ran back. And that was it.
That would have been probably the best and most arduous drive I've done in all of my travels around the world. Normally they're windy and tight for 20 or 30 kilometres, then you get some straight stuff for a rest. That was 200 kilometres of winding road, uphill, downhill, round a corner. I never stopped moving the steering wheel all day. And the drops on Julie's side of the car were absolutely pant-wetting stuff.
Really? Well, I had a bit of a feeling, and I must say it was a bit scary at times, but it was fantastic. The best job I've ever done. It was amazing.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. Clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. Something in the wind has learned my name, and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves on the trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here. I'm on the top of the world again, down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
Unbelievable days driving. Unbelievable.
Ever. We would ship our car just for that day. It was absolutely extraordinary. 200 kilometres, just unbelievably fabulous.
Unbelievably fabulous.
My mate here was very talented at driving. Excellent, could not be better.
Very similar. Very,
we were very, very good
Tidges
drivers.
Tidges Falls.
Sheer mountains.
Yeah. Holy
shit. We did actually use a lot of swear words today. A lot of swear words today. Fantastic.
But it
could
was
not
a
be better.
Great drive, which drive. We loved, and we're quite tired now.
Fantastic. The scenery was just mind-boggling, breathless today. It was absolutely marvellous. What a wonderful day.
Fabulous. I mean, look at this beautiful countryside. Just sensational. And all the crowds waving, you know, the kids and things all waving. Everybody's smiling. Perfect. Lovely day.
I can't say that in front of a camera lens. I can't say sphincter clenching in front of a camera.
A few chod tinglers out there.
A chod tingler. Ah, there you go.
That was fabulous. I think that's definitely my best day in rally, yeah. Since I'm doing rally. And I start in 98, I think. So the route was absolutely phenomenal. I never seen that, you know, and you can miss a curve because you fall down 400 or 500 meters, but it was absolutely exceptional. Oh, such a drive, and sewing all these old cars.
Well, I think every day we say this is the best day of the rally, and we're just astounded that the next day is even better. And yesterday, a good case in point, we shall never forget the view at the mountain pass of the Himalayas with all the white-topped peaks unfolding in front of our very eyes, and something that we are very unlikely to ever see again. And so that was really, really special. So every day has been wonderful, hasn't it?
Yes, and today is particularly special to be near the Royal Guest House and for this festival and to celebrate with the locals, all their local traditions, and enjoy the food and the drinks. And
just see all the different clothing that the ladies and the chaps are wearing in the stadium. It is just quite extraordinary, isn't it?
Yes,
the silks.
Wonderful.
Every one of them is different and everyone is special, and some of the men's are passed down from father to son. The whole thing is a very moving occasion.
Yes, we're very privileged and we're loving it here.
Excellent organisation.
Yes, Kingdom of Happiness.